Do you know what today is? It's called Earth Day. And so we're going to make use of all the things around us that are natural, like flowers and trees and water and everything that's natural today. So I went walking my garden and I picked some beautiful flowers from my garden. See how pretty they are? And we are going to put them together into two . One is tall and one is short. Wow, see that? See the lesson in there? Tall, short. This is paper towel roll. We're gonna use that to put the flowers in and make our bouquet. All right, I'm gonna start with these green leaves. Let's put it over here so you can see what I'm talking about. Here we go. Green leaves, all the tall ones in the back, some twigs that I picked up outside. Wow, this is just grass, but we're gonna put it in anyway. Another twig, more leaf. Here we go, and here are some roses that I cut from my garden. Let's put that in. This is a red one. Wow. There we go. This one is yellow. Let's put it in. It's tall, so let's put it in the back. Here's another tall one. Let's put it right over here. See how pretty that is beginning to look? This is another tall one. Let's put it right here. Let's put it right here. Purple. And the tall one is completed. All done with the tall one. Now let's look at the short one. Let's put this one in here because it's so tall. I think we could cut these a little shorter for the short ones. Here we go. Put those in. See how short that is? and that is coming together. Put these in. Some yellow. And let's put this red one in. Wow, so beautiful. Let's turn this around some. There we go. Some very short pink ones. Let's put them in here. And there you have it. A beautiful bouquet of fresh plants from my garden. That is so beautiful. You can put this wherever you need to put it in the house. So if you go walking today, make sure you pick some flowers, fresh flowers, and put them in your house because it's Earth Day. Thank you. Goodbye.